even here in Hawaii, when we talk about the rhetoric of the coast, surfing is huge. We obviously have Hawaiian influences, Hawaiian example of surfing. There's a dude who brought surfing to the rest of the U.S. And we also have the rhetoric from Southern California.
So we have our beach movies and all kinds of other memorabilia for how people are conceiving of the coast. So even in Hawaii, part of the way we think about our coastline is based in Southern California.